Hello, my lovely viewers. Are you guys looking for comics merch? If you click the link in description, there are a lot of comics merch that you can choose from, such as Avengers, Spider-Man, Loki and many more. You will also be able to get some discounts from 15% to 50% off. They offer free shipping over $49.90. And if you are ready to purchase some of these amazing merch, use the link in my description.
But make no mistake, if you come after my brother, I will rip you apart. And I get my temper from my father. Now leave.
This my house. Entry, please. He is my neighbor. No shoot them to the akbai.
It's pain in my assholes.
I get a window from a glass. He must get a window from a glass. I get a step. He must get a step. I get a clock radio. He cannot afford. Great success.
Fred, listen. She pulled my hair.
So what? She pulled your hair so you smashed her head open?
It was an accident. I was tripping. She choked me. I couldn't breathe.
I can't see any bruises.
It was an accident, I promise.
We really gone through 4 bottles of bourbon today?
Someone tell these idiots to lay off the booze.
Oh my God.
Lark? Rick's here?
Where the hell have you been? I thought you bailed on us to go find peace or something.
Do you honestly think I'd leave Damon in charge and never look back?
He's talking about me, is he?
He says you're a dick.
Cheers, buddy.
Cheers.
You told me to buy a pony, but all I wanted was you.
What makes you happy?
What makes me happy?
You remind me of a girl I once knew. God, by now she's well in middle age. Probably 41, 42.
Huh, thank you.
What? Oh my God.
hesitate to run up on your boy. My boys won't hesitate to run up on your boy.
This shit would be so much easier without parents.
You may not like living much, but you make the world a better place. And don't give up, because then they've won.
Oh, what'd you make?
Brownies!
Wow.
Sorry, Danny doesn't like brownies. Everyone likes brownies. Open.
Yeah. Oh, these are really good.
What? He said Kat's brownie is really good. I made you brownies twice, and you told me you didn't like brownies.
Yeah, but cats are different.
Different how? What do you mean different?
How about this one? I was gonna wait until the end of the night to kiss you, but you're just so beautiful, I don't think I can.
Oh my God! That was fantastic! I almost leaned in, I really almost did.
Alright, so tell me one of your moves.
Alright. So where'd you grow up?
That's your move? Boy, Rich, you're lucky you're hot.
But just answer the question.
Queens.
And so were you close to your parents?
Yeah, with my mom. Yeah, not so much with my dad.
Why not?
I don't know. I guess there's just always been this distance, you know? I mean, we both try to pretend it's not there, but it is.
It's gotta be rough.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's really tough. You know, sometimes I think, wow! Nice move. Where'd you grow up? So simple.
Thank you. Wow. Oh, now if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go to the restroom.
Oh, yeah.
And now you're watching me walk away.
Does he love you?
Yeah, of course he does.
Otis doesn't love me.
What do you mean?
I told him that I loved him and he didn't say it back.
What did he say?
He said, that's nice.
Everyone loves you.
I know, that's why I'm so confused. I think I'm in the wrong place.
I feel like I'm in my throat.
To do when all I can is thinking about you.